ReThink The Rink is a partnership between Covestro, the Pittsburgh Penguins, and Carnegie Mellon University. What we wanted to do was see if there's a way to make hockey boards safer for kids and for NHL players for that matter.
The first thing is that it protects the players, and that's the most important thing in the game. If there's anything that we can do to get ahead of the game to make it safer for everybody is a bonus. It's the only sport that has, you know, a physical boundary. There's nowhere to hide. So if that boundary is as safe as we can possibly make it, we're ahead of the game.
Combination of materials, material science, also design, constructions. That combination, I believe, is going to bring new solutions to make hockey safer.
Material science has advanced over the years. It's advanced way beyond plywood boards and way beyond fiberglass boards. So we thought that with the Covestro expertise and Carnegie Mellon's students and the brain power combined, we could at least look at whether or not we can manufacture and test boards that would have a hard exterior so the puck behaves the same way it does now. But if a person hit the boards, it would have some kind of cushion or some kind of give that would reduce injuries by a certain percentage.
We want to push the boundaries, and this is a great opportunity of being a great organization like the Penguins, like the Carnegie Mellon together, and what they bring into this powerful trio with our company and our expertise in materials, and bringing science and sports together. It's a great opportunity for these three.
To have Carnegie Mellon University in Pittsburgh also as a resource is unprecedented for what we're trying to do, and to have Covestro here, who's one of the leaders in material science around the world, and they're based here in Pittsburgh, it was a no-brainer for all three of us.